At the heart of every successful business are smart, repeatable processes, and Insightly is built to help you manage them. Insightly opportunities are designed to help you manage your sales processes. But there's a lot besides sales that you do to create value for your customers. So for all your other processes, Insightly has projects. Here's a look at how projects work. Okay, here's an Insightly project. In fact, this is the same project we used to produce the video you're watching right now. It contains all the key info about the video, like the status, owner, and details. It's also got the custom fields we created, so we can keep track of how long it's going to be, the voiceover talent, me, and when it's set to release. And down here are other Insightly records that are linked to this project. In this case, our team members and other related videos. And of course, just like all your other Insightly records, projects have subtabs for emails, notes, files, and tasks too, which makes it easy to go in and look at revision notes or view the latest version.
At the heart of every successful business.
Overall, a project gives you a single, organized command center for anything you and your team are working on. But you can go a level deeper and automate your repeatable processes using pipelines and activity sets. This project is in our video production pipeline, which is the series of steps we take every time we produce a new video. Each stage of the pipeline has its own activity set, the bunch of tasks we have to accomplish to complete this step of the video. So when we move the project to the next stage, all the associated tasks are fired off automatically. Everyone knows what to do and when to do it. And that's what projects are all about. We think they're pretty handy. Now, if there's something you're working on, go ahead and create one of your own. You can also convert an opportunity, and Insightly will create an associated project automatically. In any case, we'll be here if you need any help.